New at noon, the man who torched a Vallejo wine warehouse has been sentenced to 27 years in prison. Mark Anderson, seen here during a previous court appearance, pled guilty to arson and other charges in 2009 for the fire at the Wine Central warehouse on Mare Island in 2005. Along with a 27-year sentence, Anderson will also have 5-year supervised release and have to pay about $70 million in restitution.